What's up, y'all? Good morning. Today's what, Monday, ain't it? Oh. I ain't took out the garbage last night. Whoops. Anyway, time to get on the road.
Holland Tunnel outbound's gonna
cost 84 degrees. This morning was lovely. Oh my God, it was lovely this morning.
If you're not a Discover customer, it includes your FICO credit score and checking your score.
Okay, what are you doing? Why are you driving like this?
Learn more at discover.com/.
There's something out there that's not on the map.
Yes, sir, Marty, we're here.
What's up?
It's at north.
Oh, there's an old grain and feed barn north of town called Golden Harvest. Boyd's father was killed there. Garcia is searching for an exact address right now. Okay, right. We'll see you there.
The victims.
You good? Come on, bedtime. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Shoot your shot. It was hilarious. So this dude had a one-night stand with another guy. He's straight and had the best head of his life, so he going to hit up the dude again to happen do it again. Dude was like, nah, nigga, you straight. Ish. He was like, nah, you know, I want someone that's a little bit bigger. I'm like, oh, so are you going to be going back on the straight and narrow? He's like, oh, I don't know. I'm a bit confused. Nigga, how you confused? You said you straight. See, this is what, look. You download people. Look, fuckery. Busy day, I won't complain. It makes the days go by faster. I got out at 4 o'clock and was outside talking to my friends. And I was like, oh, I gotta go. Shit, I got out at 4 o'clock. I left work at 4:45. Outside talking, but I mean, but I like moments like that. I mean, if you work Monday, you know, you work, you know that you spend a lot of time with your coworkers. Yeah, so. I ain't call all of them friends. Some of them, yeah, I can say they're my friends. So it was a good chat that we had going there. But it's kind of, it's a 74 degrees. And the breeze is kind of nipping like my nipples. Shit, it's time to get inside the car. It's cold. Shit. I mean, you move certain areas, you feel the sun shining. I mean, I like the breeze, I ain't gonna lie, but shit, standing in it after a while, it's like, whoa, yeah, time to go inside. The car.
Good morning.
Good morning. President Trump and Putin in the coming weeks, Hoda and Savannah.
Come in.
Kristen Wolf, Georgia White House. Kristen, thank you. Now to that stunning campaign upset we mentioned at the top of the show.
A deal breaker. If it does happen again, you need to get a sheet. And when he goes to sleep, wrap it around him like an enchilada. And that way, when he farts, it'll just be in his area.
Will you?
Yeah.
As a foreigner,
I'm talking about ASCII. Someone's talking about their significant other or whatever farts in their sleep. Hey, shit is gas. Better out than in. What's up, y'all? It is Wednesday, 3:57. It was a busy morning. but it makes the day go by quickly. And I got, you know, I actually got up and my alarm clock went off today, so I got out of the house at a good time, got to work, not at 9 o'clock, but it's overcast. It's 72 degrees. It's nice. I guess, I mean, it's called for a long sleeve, but at least my allergies aren't bothering me today. They said it was a rain. Hopefully, I'm not carrying an umbrella in the gym. Headed to the gym for a bit. Then I think I'm going to Subway's. Yes. Yeah, it's really cool. You know, got a wonderful surprise today. I'm like, bless the Lord. God is good. I wasn't expecting that. Praise Him. Hallelujah. Yeah. It's funny. And the other day, I was thinking about how some people don't like getting up and going to work. You're like, oh God, another day. I actually love my job. I love what I do. I mean, some days it's more, you know, a lot more stressful than others. When you have downtime, it's lovely. But I actually, you know, again, I like the people that I work with. Sometimes they get on your nerves, but I still like them. And, you know, I'm grateful for that because, again, a lot of people don't like their jobs. And me, I couldn't do it. You know, I couldn't do that. Because it's like, what the hell? You know, you spend most of your day at work, so why the hell am I going to be somewhere I don't like? I can't do it. So I'm grateful, you know, for all that I have and all that is to come. Yeah. Anyway, y'all. I don't know, I might take y'all in the gym. Maybe, maybe not. This long lock is like really tickling my forehead. Stop it. Yo, look at that. What? So I had a great workout. I mean, I understand it's the gym, man. People sweat, I get it. But, oh my God. Some people really stink. There's different type of perspirations, different kind of sweats. Oh God, I'm doing good, have enjoyed my workout, and then he come and stands right next to me. I'm like, come on, shit. So I just turned my head I looked at my time left, I was like, fuck. Just turned my head to the side and just try not to end the, why?